Hello there. It's Easter Sunday and I've just driven up north to the Lake District through Keswick and I'm just outside a place called Seathwaite. I'm going to spend the night here and hopefully tomorrow I'm going to get up Scafell Pike. I've not done it before. It's supposed to be quite a challenge, but I guess we'll find out tomorrow. Hopefully the Met Office say the weather's going to be fine. So fingers crossed. I've got a few more things planned for this week, but this is the beginning. So I'll see you in the morning. So it's 7:30 in the morning and we're on our way to Scafell Pike. This one's going to be quite a struggle, I think. It's quite long. It's quite a lot of climbing, sort of scrambling involved. So I'm going to take it easy. I've started out nice and early. It's 7:30 to give myself plenty of time because in some of the books it says 10 hours. So I don't know. Nice views to start off with. I don't know if you're getting all that. Waterfall in the background there. And then mountains all the way around. So where it starts is like a bit of a farmyard at the beginning over there. Few cows and that, so onward and upward. Right, we're on to the first climby bit up there. It's looking a bit misty already, which is where we're going over in that direction, and that's where I've just come from. So, yeah, this is the first strenuous bit, I think. Yeah, that was quite a climb. I can see me doing quite a lot of resting on this trip. The weather's not too good at the moment. It's drizzly and it's quite windy. So fingers crossed it's going to pick up as the day goes on a bit. But anyway, I ain't go all day. Well, I have. Okay, got out of the wind a little bit there. But it's sort of rain, snow, changing between the two at the minute. Don't really want it to come down too heavy in the snow because I'm not familiar with any of this and it is right in the middle of nowhere. Just coming up against a tarn there and Styhead is just up there, which we've got to sort of curl round. Can't really see where I've come from, but it's been quite rocky. Every step's been hard work. Looks like it's moved out a little bit here, so with a bit of luck, we'll have some plain sailing for a little while. Let's see how we go. I'm just going to nip up there and do a bit of a pan round because it's quite spectacular all the way round at the moment. Might be a bit windy up here, so I apologise for the noise. There's quite a range over there, as you can see. It's getting quite misty up the top. And then that's where we're heading, up that path there, and that's where we've come from, and there's that tarn down below. So it's quite a good centre point this is. Still got a long way to go though. I have got absolutely no energy left. I'm not even halfway round. just thought I'd show you this bit here. Right on the edge of a precipice. Getting a bit windy. See, way down there. And then round Houndsbrook crag up there. Quite windy. We need to be up this ledge here. Right, come on, we've all had a laugh. Own up, who chucked that? Right, just on the final ascent here. There's quite a lot of people around, so I probably won't be videoing much longer. Last stretch. Amazing. Right. And it's very foggy. So we're eventually coming down. I bumped into a couple of couples on the way down and none of us really knew which direction we were going in. Luckily I managed to get a GPS signal. And found the way. But as you can see, it's pretty bleak up here. And very easy to get lost. So we've still got a couple of hours to go yet, probably more. Well, we're right close to the end now. Some great scenery. I can feel a blister coming though. You know, like a tingle feeling you get. Ow. Scafell Pike, the highest point in England. Really enjoyed that. It's a long way and it was quite difficult in some parts, but it was well worth it. As you can see, I damaged my foot. I'm not sure whether the doctors will be able to save it, but I'm hoping to take a trip to Wales over the next couple of days. So I'm hoping things start healing up. But as for tonight, I'm going to stay here again. And it's for the first time that I've ever done a big walk and stayed before and after. So we'll see how I sleep tonight. Thanks for coming along. See you next time.